Programs regularly scheduled will not be seen at this time, so that we may bring you exclusive coverage of the NBA Finals.